I feel like you're going to have a point like some date friends or something. That's all that's in the fire? I figured it was more than that.
The sixth grade.
The sixth grade. That sixth grade is so much business. Is it I guess it's the greatest choir in the world. That might be one. We all take what
good evening and welcome to our middle school and high school fall concert. We're so glad that you're joining us. The sixth graders have been working hard since the beginning of the year on a few pieces tonight, and we're excited to be able to perform them for you. The first one is called Joshua Fit the Battle, and this song is a partner song, and that means that you will hear two distinct different songs. After you hear both of them, they'll put them together and they'll be going at the same time, which is the beginning stages of harmony for kids as we're starting choir. So here's our first piece.
Joshua fit the battle of Jericho.
piece tonight is called Solfege Symphony, and I think it'll have a lot of familiar pieces and tunes to you in it. It has a lot of classical works that are changed into solfege is the do re mi fa sol la ti do scale. And so that's what you'll hear them singing.
Wonderful, everything.
That was very nice. Try to find a way over to call center to tomorrow, whenever, so we can see if we pick that set up. I don't know. That's right. Or call over there, my dancer. I get to pick on you. Enjoy being me.
Yeah, it needs to be registered.
Yeah. Well, the registration left on the man, too, but I already knew it if they could have gone.
I'll just call you when I get there.
Yes, it, it'll go about, my van will go in about 1 year, but
takes a little more than 1 year,
though. What's that? It probably get more than 150 to 200 miles before the other gear breaks. Because you run it at highway speed, you run it a little more IPM than it's ever designed for. Go this way. I don't want to climb over that. I'm going to wreck.
Okay, buddy. Go this way. Oops, watch out for
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. On my phone. Too late, too late. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.